so I'm this close to getting exalted to the Nightfallen, and I have a quest here that will to witness the mature of the Arkandor. So this is probably the last quest related to the Nightfallen quest line for before the patch 7.1. So let's have a look and see it mature, since the tree has already grown for so much. As you can see, look at its roots. They just went down and deeper into almost into the ley line. But as you can see, I've already unlocked every ley line point, so this is getting the Arkandor is getting as much arcane energy as it can.
I know.
So let's talk with Veilwalker Faradin, and then we have the change of seasons. It is time. The Arkandor is preparing to mature. With a final burst of growth, this gift will be fully realized. We must make ready the ley line field.
Indeed, for us.
And my quest line is full. Let's take this one down. Okay.
Ours is a heavy burden.
And we'll talk with Arcanist Valtra. What? Okay, let's done this one then. Let's see if the log is full or not. Speak with Arcanist Valtra.
Farewell. Walk with me.
What is happening?
Oh, there's some lines here.
The Arkandor is at a critical stage. Without enough power to mature into its final form, it will die.
Outlander, speak with Valtois at once.
Okay, that's it. Very well. Valtra is just beneath the ground floor.
Elisande was wrong to doubt our magic.
It would seem our tree is quite thirsty, indeed. The Arkandor is drawing incredible amounts of energy. Even with the Leyline feed at full capacity, we may not have the power. What the heck? Let us first ensure that all potential Leyline conduits connecting to Shorna are active. Then I can attempt to amplify the output and hopefully satisfy this insufferable plant.
Aran Arcana. Yes.
Yeah, okay. So all the conduits are online.
Oh, good help is so hard to find.
Okay, she's doing something here.
Every ley line feed is active and at full power.
Indeed.
It is not enough.
Seriously, it's not enough.
Valtois, can you think of any way to draw more power, even briefly? The main conduit beneath Suramar City pulls 10 times what we have here.
Oh.
If that ley line were to flare up, the surge could theoretically reach all the
what
way
could
back
make the
to
ley line flare up?
A mana storm might do the trick.
A mana storm? Are you insane?
Yes, but it could work. We create a localized warp field, then...
Spare us the details, just make it happen. I am counting on you.
Yes, ma'am!
Right away.
Okay, Talisra. Calling the shots, as it
power
seems.
Is out there.
Giving
we
all we've got.
Reach for it.
Must take drastic measures. Oh, cool. That it? We have a couple
the
more quests,
arcane
actually.
Is infinite.
A lot more.
Our mission has ended.
You may speak.
Okay. Ephemeral Mana Storm Projector. Ogweth's theory is sound. Reckless, but sound. A small warp field could trap and excite ambient mana in the conduit, thus creating a mana storm similar to when the Arkandor fell out of balance. I can build a device to generate the warp field, but I need materials. Specifically, warp-resistant alloys, such as the armor plating of Eigen Security Constructs in the Noble District. Those constructs are deadly. If anyone owes you a favor, now is the time to call it in. Okay, shouldn't be that hard. And now, flow control. If all goes as planned, the mana storm will cause the ley line to flare up, sending a great surge of energy through the arcway. In order for the surge to reach Shaoran, we must seal off any outlets along the way. If we miss even one, the mission fails, and hundreds of people will be vaporized by the energy blow-off. Alisra had better be sure about this tree. Seal off the arcway outlets in Woodmaster Lane, the parade grounds, and the midnight court.
Farewell.
And my... Oh, gosh. Oh, I can get... I'll just deliver the quest from Veilwalker, but I still have to delete one of them. Slay them all. Slay them all is actually a daily, right? Yeah, I believe it's a daily. Okay, I'll get it out of my quest log, and I'll get this one for having reached Exalted with the Nightfall. Finally, my long-lost brethren can return to this world. Elves belong beneath a starry sky, not a conjured one. Thank you, Afara.
Farewell.
Okay, this one gives me 37 and 500. 37,000 artifact power. Wanna see how much that reaches this bar? Look at it. Remaining 130,000. Look at this. That's what... How much... That's how much it raised the bar. Alright, so...
Greetings, Shalasan Tora.
The floor control.
The arcade already, is imminent.
Elaborate on that one, and I'll bring home the beacon. The conduit we need is in the arcway, and security in the arcway has doubled since your last visit. Our only reasonable option is to teleport your strike team directly in. This is a long-range teleport to a non-anchored destination. In other words, it will be high. Take this beacon and survey the commons in Suramar City, then return the beacon to me so I can analyze the results. This will help me teleport you as close as possible to the conduit.
Okay,
so we must venture into Suramar. Okay, we have this one, and this one. So we will probably get to move to what's it called? Wayne Crescent? Wait, the Waning Crescent, yep. That's the one I always use to get to Suramar, and we will move on from that point and complete the quest from that point. So alright, we're here. Now, first step. Sealing the... I don't even know what we must seal, but... Oh fuck. It's in here. Perhaps I can... Alright. Manage that. Oh, come on! What? No, I grew that one as well. Okay, maybe not. Okay. So these are the seals that we must... Okay. I understand now. It's like the sewers. And if the explosion got through it, they would vaporize this entire area. Okay, I understand that. Now, must survey... This one, I believe if we probably will draw attention from, I don't know, someone or something. We'll see. Perhaps not. There's a treasure here, as it seems. Let me get that. Perhaps on the above floor. This place was wrecked. I believe I've already came here. These guys were wrecked with fell magic. Okay, and yeah, we must just survey this area. There is no order by which we must use this. I believe we can even just use it all the time in the same place. Let me just check it. Yeah, we can use it. The area is purely for flavor, actually, because we could do this in the same place. So this is the same kind of quest that we've done at the beginning of Shaoran, where we scoured the ruins above Shaoran in order to place the teleporter. So there's a few more chests here, but I won't get into them. Just finish this part. Alright, we're done. Now, oh, we must get the others, all the other areas. Okay. The Evermoon Bazaar. Okay. That was the common areas, and this is the bazaar. Let's scour it as well. Okay, so this will take some time, obviously, because this isn't. Let's cast it like 11 times. So this will surely take some time, but bear it with me. We're scanning this in order to place the teleporter in a better place, so that we don't get dismembered or worse if we go through when we go through the teleport. Can't use it here. Okay.
My parents say I'm too young for Arcwine.
This cannot be.
Go. Oh, this one is doing a lot, actually. Let's go. Some more in there. 83. Almost done. With what perhaps will be done with this one. Nope. Perhaps on this one. Let's go. Now we have the Siren's Vigil, which is on the far corner of Suramar, in the southeast point of Suramar, actually. Let's see if I don't get... Oh! Managed to escape that... that survey from the demons. And there are a lot of... guys in here. What's this? Minion. Let's survey. Alright. The Squatch Punishers now, ever since the patch 7.1, they're now assaulting civilians and in a non fun way. Let's polymorph this guy, pass right through it. It's this guy, oh he's... Let's make our survey here then. You can see how much it remains for the sap to go out. Can we actually do it here? Oh, we can. That's cool. We can do it on a safer environment without risking our identity being revealed. Okay, are there any there's not. There's demons there, the squatch. There are a lot of corpses here. Not cool. This, I mean, you stood up, the Night Elves from Suramar stood up to West Shara in the past. They stood up to the Legion in the past. And when the Legion comes again, what do they do? Oh, let's side with them this time. Of course. That makes so much sense. Alright, it's done. We're done with this one. Now we must go, we must seal the remaining outlets and get the warp resistant platings. Which I still don't know. Oh, it's on this part, okay. So we must move. It's actually in the above part, so probably if I get to the middle and use the elevator or something. What's this? Oh, it sends us above. That's cool. You know about it? Perhaps there's a rare in here or something. Okay, so we'll get to the middle and then up above, and we'll go through the superior level in order to get to the vents that we need to seal off. So we can see a lot of withering civilians here, chained. These are modifications from the 7.1 patch that did not occur before, so they were added in patch 7.1. The oppression, the increase in the oppression of the Shadowrai people and the rebellion that is going to, the movement of the rebellion that will continue. So, Concourse of Destiny, so for the map points up here, but it is below. There it is, so luckily I'm a mage. Alright. It's done. Now the other one is, oh, it's on the other part where all the elite mobs are. So we'll make use of our esteemed Water Strider. Warp resistant plating, so I don't have to kill any mobs to get that, do I? I understand what I must kill with. Probably the sentries. Must find the sentries and
an illusion.
Kill them.
What are you hiding?
That's probably what they ask of me.
Something's not quite right.
Getting cards is not cool. Not cool at all. Visibility has a 5-minute cooldown, so there it is. We have Kronar Defender. Let's kill it to get the... Let's polymorph you. There we go. Seal the vents. And now we must get to the... to the defenders and... Oh, damn! 12 million, this is no joke. Let's see if I'm lucky to not aggro the others. And I did. Here, otherwise I will aggro a Please let me kill this one, and then I'll get out of your way. Right, we're done. Time to escape. Damn it. Well, 12 million, that's a high number. I'm not geared, I'm not that much, I don't have that much of a gear. I have 859, so... But 12 million for 859, that's not something you can probably solo with most classes, I guess. Or perhaps Mage just, I don't know, sucks on its survivability, but... let's get another and then another.
Who goes there?
Well, the worst part here is that we are surrounded.
Who goes there?
Oh crap. We are actually invading this city. We're not safe. There's no refuge here.
No mercy for Outlanders.
And I'd like to see if these guys will leave me alone. It doesn't seem like it. There's a house here. Okay, we're alone now. Now I must try to get... I can't even fucking disable these guys. I don't have banish. What? That was fast. Look at this. Look at how many they are. It's a joke. Let's try to survive. Do our best to survive. Damn, this is hard. Come on, leave me alone. Okay, they left me alone. That's cool. Let's get out of here. Now I need to get to that one, but, well, he's not unprotected, as you can see. There are psychophants here. There are just a lot of people, actually. Damn it. This is not a joke. They're hard to deal with. Let's see if they aggro. The other one comes as well. He's already taking damage, so... yeah. We're not able to slow this guy down. Yeah, I'm dead. They just deal so fucking much damage. How can I solo this? How can I solo this crap? Seriously, 26. What makes this hard is that not only must I be aware of my surroundings that the entire time, but the freaking mobs that come along with the thing that I must kill. Yeah, they're just ridiculous. They deal so much damage. It's just... God, look at this. This is the spell fencer. 80k. You see, and he's not... And there's something here that... So we can fly up in this part, but we can't fly up on the other part, so... see, what I'm going to do is... We'll actually fly up above, and then we will descend to where I died. So there we go. But yeah, I mean, the mob itself is already freaking hard to kill, and then we must be careful with all the fucking surroundings, because we're enemies here, and we're not safe. It's very hard to single out any mob. And you could see that it's a freaking mob, and it deals so much damage on top of the other one as well, which we can't slow down, we can't root. No, Mage doesn't have any stun, so now what? In here, can I pick him up? To here. Alright, yeah. Very good. Misuse my my belt here. But I believe this time we can do it. Send some space now. Wink now doesn't have a global cooldown, so by mistake you can actually use the two of them. Alright, two playthings. We're almost good to go. Almost good to go. Now, let's see if the other has already respawned or something. These two.
An illusion?
What are you hiding?
Right. There he is. I'm gonna wait for my cooldowns, because there's no way I can do this without any cooldowns. And perhaps I can just move in here, because there are no patrols. So
I need to get closer.
Restart. Last one, perhaps I will just go rest. Oh, patrol coming. Oh, but they don't come until here. Am I safe here? Yeah, I'm safe here. Okay, that's cool. I'm safe here. There are no patrols coming around this part. So we must make use of their routes, their patrol routes, they're programmed for that. Right, 1.2, this one is practically killed. There we go. And now we miss only one more. And we'll see if the other one has already spawned, and we will use the same method as we did.
An illusion?
What are you hiding?
Crap. It's not spawned. Okay, we're safe. Somehow. Okay, so what we do here? Yeah. These patrols, there's no defenders here. Can probably check the other side. Let's probably this
guy.
I'm
out of range.
Alright, so there's probably some more defenders around here. Until then I've only found two. But there should be someone. I believe there's a patrol here with which fucks up my costume or my
Something's
disguise.
Something's not quite right.
But the area surrounding the area of the quest actually shows us what more, although I don't see no defender. There's one. Are you alone? Let's follow this guy. They'll just bloodlust and pop everything onto you. There it is. We're done with the quests here. Let's return to Shaoram. I have my Earthstone there, and I thought at first that we would actually see the Arcanor Mage Ring, but it seems that that was not the case. So this is probably already patch 7.1 content.
I heard about this crazy job you guys are planning. You weren't thinking of leaving me out, were you?
I thought it's you were only interested in lining your pockets.
Look, I am not blind. I see what is happening in Suramar. I am not sitting this one out. The stakes are too high. So I am in. You got that? Oh, and don't worry about my usual fee. You can pay me when the job is done.
Oh. I thought I would have to gather like 2,000 ancient mana just for your excellency.
What is our destination?
So we have bring home the beacon, excellent. With this, the chances of me teleporting you out to the bottom of the sea are much lower. Well, to the bottom of the sea would not
may
be that bad
be
at all,
clear.
Considering all the
yes,
all the scenarios that we might end up. Ephemeral Mana Storm Projector. Without those plates, the EMP would rip itself apart in seconds. These will do nicely. Okay, and then Flow Control. If my map of the Arcways is accurate, that should be all of the outlets we need to worry about.
Run along.
Okay, we're done here.
Aran Arcana.
Now, all in. Nice. 3000 artifact power. That's cool. It is time to put our plan into action. Arkweth will send you, Arwin, and myself into the Arkway when we shall trigger a mana storm in the Nightfall Condit. Valtra will stay here and prepare Shaoran for a massive jolt of arcane power, hopefully enough to satisfy the Arkandor. Weafara, we have a saying, to lead is to stand alone. It means only those who bear the weight of leadership can truly appreciate it. Thank you for standing beside me. In truth, I do not feel alone. Oh, that's cool.
We are only as strong as our will.
I will teleport you in past the main defenses. When you are ready to leave, activate this beacon so I can locate you and pull you back.
Alright, I'll just...
Now, this is important. Once that mana storm gets going, there will be too much interference for me to teleport anyone. You must get out before the storm.
Get in, plant the device, get out before it goes off. Not the most complicated job I've been on.
But the most important by far. If we fail, Suramar is doomed.
Okay,
Alright, everybody. Gather in close. Don't be shy now. Group hug.
Oh, I believe I want... Yeah, I would like to stop the video and then continue, but... Seems like
this is
no
not
way
looking
for
real
it.
Conduit, E. You sure the old man has his stuff?
Yes, we are close.
Okay, so we have Talisra and Arwin here. And we're at the Arcway. Now, what are our purposes here? Must kill the Archivist, is that it? Okay. We have the objectives right here. Let's kill the archivist. Ready now?
No!
Are they... Well, 3 million. They're not that... That hard then, perhaps? Let's pop my cooldowns here and make this a little faster.
The Shaldarai will rule this world.
Well, if you say so. How many species have actually said that phrase? And where are they now actually? No one rules the world. Okay, it's done. Now we must get the missing archivist. Don't need to. Well, can I poll you? Well, if I can,
another shard.
And yeah, pick all of them all together right here. Taoiseach has quite the HP and Arwen as well, so they're really at more comfort than me. Alright. This guy down. That's it. Let's see if we can. Yeah, okay. Oh, spell refraction. Six be already arrowing. Stop doing what you're doing. Come and help us kill this guy. But arrowing doesn't give a fuck. All he cares is ancient mana, so. All he cares is ancient mana. Oh! He woke up. Okay. Now let's get the missing archivist. Where is he at? There he is. He's gonna get a part of us to the face right
None
on.
May challenge us.
So this is already past what happened in the Arkway dungeon. Reach the door to the Nightfall Complex. Okay, let's follow this
closer.
Guy. Kill this guy. Let's go.
We are
menagerie's that way.
The chosen ones.
I'll say they're special, they're dead, they're chosen by the gods and whatnot. And we have a door here.
I never met a lock I could not open. Just give me one moment.
Look out!
Yeah, and there's enemies coming. Let's do it like this. Polymorph one, kill the other. Oh, the other one is coming as well. Oh, that's not cool. Probably would be out of danger from that one actually, because we didn't target it, right? Go. Come on, Taoiseach. How about helping your savior here? Would be nice. Should actually do some compass spell or something. There's mana savers, mana hunter or something. Yeah, I managed to land that. That's cool. And there dealt with.
I don't have a target.
The squash. We won.
It's too
far. This one has quite the HP. So let's make him.
Your fate is sealed.
Go boom, right? Alright, he's almost down. More guys coming, let's see if I can land this one. Oh, I landed. This one I landed the entire flame strike and aftershock, and that one only the aftershock. No matter. Come on now, you're taking your sweet time there. You're taking your sweet time. There we go. That's all. More guys coming.
Your fate is sealed.
Using Blink to heal up a little. Come on, Arlen. We're probably almost done. Alright.
Whatever you gotta do, do it quick. Lots of guards are heading our way.
How do you know that?
There, place the mana storm generator near the conduit.
I've actually never noticed that this room was had this on this side.
Something is wrong. The temporal warp sequencer.
Small words, please.
The fuse is broken. We must trigger the mana storm manually.
Wait. Aren't we supposed to leave before the storm starts?
We have no choice. This must be done.
Rod Anutalar! We just need to hold out until the storm is over!
Easier said than done.
So... what? We need to kill them? Okay, we have Arwin's help this time. We can kill these guys a lot faster. Probably not, but well, we're placing our faith actually wrongly in Arwin, because holy cow, he's an ancient man. It doesn't matter the fate of these people. There's a Wee Warden. 6.2 guys. There we go. More incoming. Same model and abilities as the defenders that we have just swung actually. Some minutes before when we were gathering the plates. Almost gone as well.
Aeroth on us!
Okay, you know what? Some more coming in. So they can enter on the barrier. Yeah. not much of use of a barrier, Alistair, but okay. She's done. Mana Star. Oh, this crap is getting out of proportion.
I need to target some things.
The Mana Storm is only getting stronger. We need to shut that thing down.
It is too dangerous. The Arcane Torrents would tear us apart.
Damn it.
Now what?
You guys owe me.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Oh, the sacrifice. Oh, I actually liked you.
Oculate, even get though you are an here. Asshole.
What now? Did we manage to get the Mana Storm going and the arcane energy to the Arkandar?
Ugh, we made it.
Where is Arluin?
Yeah, where is he?
Oh no.
Oh, he's actually alive? Cool. Thought he was dead.
Do not speak. You are wounded.
We pulled it off, didn't we?
Yes, you saved us. Please, try to rest.
Tell Manthiris thanks for every.
He is gone.
Damn it.
Come, let us check on the others.
He's gone, but he's alive here. He is gone. He doesn't actually. I mean, his health is not reduced to zero, but okay. Oh, and here we are. The Arkandar is now fully grown. Would you look at that? This is something entirely new. Awesome. Sweet.
Ishnu Allah.
Behold the redemption of the Night Fallen. Arkandar, gift of the ancient Magi. Thousands of years ago, as the Queldorai were just beginning to unravel the mysteries of the Arcane, a small enclave of druids met with the first of the Elven Magi. In the pale moonlight, they formed an order that would seek to bring the Arcane into balance, using nature itself as a vessel. Thus the Arkandar were created. My masters who belong to this order have long since faded away, yet their legacy remains. Their gift will mend the spirit of the Shadurai. Let them hit and be made whole.
Walk with purpose. Behold! The gift of the ancient magi.
This tree came at a high cost. You are sure it can sustain us?
The Arkandar will not merely sustain you. By the fruit of its bough, you will be made whole again.
Okay.
Have you made a discovery?
Sorry, fruit. With Okweth, I will be the first to taste this experiment of ours. Let any ill effects fall to me.
Respect magic, or it will break you. A little tart with a hint of... Omar, there it is. Astounding.
I'm out of range.
pick another fruit and share it with Valtra.
Elisand was wrong to doubt our magic.
I will have what Okoeth is having.
Farewell. Perhaps there is a new path for us after all. You have my thanks, Outlander.
Valtra was never much fond of the Outlanders.
The Nightwell calls to me.
I am ready to shed this anger and lead my people to salvation.
Anratha Adore. We are on the brink of a new age for the Nightborn. Without you, none of this would have been possible.
Indeed. Now what?
For now, we shall gather our strength. When the time comes, I trust we can call upon you to help us liberate Suramar.
Oh, so this is the end of the questline prior to the patch 7.1, I believe.
Our isolation has
ended. At last,
ended.
We are free. Arkandor, gift of the ancient Magi.
Suramar must be free.
Yeah, now it's done. Cool. Alright, I'll leave it here and I'll continue just next to see what the patch 7.1 offers. It's been awesome so far, but although I have already spoiled myself to what this means, the game itself did not tell what eating these fruits actually do, so I'll leave it to I'll wait where we can actually see this for ourselves. So hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you next time then. Bye.